Two fights in a row is pretty rough.
I'm exhausted.
Huh? What was I?
You finally calmed down. Jeez, what a hassle.
Noir, Uni, you're both so battered. It's all my fault, isn't it?
What was that? What did you do?
I just destroyed the source of my power, the gold crystal. Lots of share power was flowing through the crystal directly into me. But because I had this power, I just became a pawn. I was used.
I didn't think such a secret existed in this tower.
Noir, I'm so sorry. There's no way I could still be your friend. I won't get close to you. Otherwise, I'm sure I'll just make more trouble for you. So please, forget about me, Noir. It may take some time, but I'll forget as well.
Do you want to forget me? If you cause trouble, if you hurt me, you just want to forget me and pretend it never happened? You really are an idiot. This sort of thing is like a daily occurrence for us.
Daily occurrence? Something like this?
There's a dumbass out there who always brings trouble with her and has petty fights over games every other week. And on top of that, even though she's at fault, she never apologizes. It's the worst! You've apologized. You're already surpassing her as far as I'm concerned. So, Keisha, don't keep saying stuff about not being friends anymore or wanting me to forget you. It's unnecessarily sad.
Sad? That can't be true. I was jealous, possessive, and I couldn't contain it. It made me so reckless in the end. How could you ever forgive me, let alone like me?
It's true. Your jealousy was worrisome. But I'm sure it'll get better once you have more friends around you. It's no big deal, really.
What if I lose it again and hurt someone?
We'll cross that bridge if we ever get there. And I'll just punch you again to knock some sense back into you. I promised you, didn't I? If you were doing something wrong, I'd stop you. Even if I had to beat you silly.
But then, it's all right for me to continue being your friend?
I might not look like it, but I'm actually pretty clingy. Don't think you can just stop being my friend so easily, okay?
Noir, thank you! I...
Jeez, why are you crying? Come on, there's no point hanging around here. Let's go home.
Yes.
Is this happily ever after?